in your mouth.
Yes, ma'am. Hello, fam. Today we're gonna eat some Swedish meatballs. I'm gonna show you how to cook it. Follow me.
What up, fam?
Yo, welcome to my cooking school. Today we're gonna eat some Swedish meatballs. Okay, so before we get started, I want to do some commercial, you know, for my webshop. I have an awesome webshop. You can buy this shirt and you can buy these stickers as well. And you can also buy this awesome man on this shirt as well. Go in at shorturl.at and buy some stuff. I send it all over the world and I send you some stickers as well if you want that too. Okay, let's get started. So, what do I know about cooking? Nothing. But what do I know? If you take some alcohol, it makes fun to make some food. And today we are gonna do some Swedish meatballs. You know, I'm from Sweden.
Wow.
I'm 100% Swedish, and we love meatballs. That's the only thing we eat almost. And we're gonna make meatballs, and then potatoes, and then some not strawberries, but what's the name of it?
Lingonberries.
Lingonberries, exact. Yes, cheers. Okay, first we start with knife.
Nylons for the car.
All right, so before we start cutting the onion, we need to gear up, you know, do the ring tap. Yes.
Wow.
Like this, and then go drinking pot, you know. The way to get the best Swedish meatballs, that is to have a lot of onions, you know. And then you need to put on the pan like this. Yes, then you need to use so much oil in the pan that you just want to weigh the pan. Yeah, the plate.
Strawbread.
And then a little bit of milk in it. And then you have the egg. This egg is actually from my mother's farm. She has a little chicken farm, and the pan is getting harder and harder.
So now we have the time to really get to know, and
now you need to really work on yourself here. Like, work all the time. And then you can see here, when you are making the meatballs, that it's not so, you know, so, what do you call it? You need to have it like a deg. I don't know the English word for it. But yes, ma'am, we're putting in one more egg in it. Put on it like that. Yes, ma'am. All right, now I'm feeling too stressed. It's a lot of that happened now in the kitchen. We have the pan is getting warmer and warmer, and this is not going as I was thinking of, so we take a sip of it. Yes, ma'am. Hello, fam.
All right, so here we see now, bam, we have this.
You see now? All the good work I did with the pan in the oil. No, the oil in the pan, or the butter, or whatever it's called. That's make it much more easier and healthier now to do it. Yeah, they are still pretty good, you know? Yeah, yes ma'am. And like, when you are doing this, you really need to have like, yes ma'am, this is so good. Ah, yes. Patrick, it looks good?
Yeah,
ma'am. Yeah, man. This is the pan beef we have. You need to raise your self-confidence in the kitchen. This is a really good size, you know, and I'm just rolling it and rolling it and rolling it, you know, yeah. My little secret to make the best meatballs in the whole world. Yes, I'm making it. Ah, yes, ma'am. Oh, Lord! Fan också. That is like a fricadelle, but here we're making, yeah, the Swedish meatballs. This is how you want them when you're making your own, maybe that size. Look, wow, so good. Yes. Yes, that was the smoke detecting alarm.
Hello.
Oh, sorry, man. I thought we were still having this bit of a pause and a commercial break or something. But yeah, here you can see, oh my god, yes ma'am, this is the best meatballs we're gonna make today. Can you see it?
Yes.
Yes, very good.
You pay.
Yes, I pay. Oh my god, look at this meatball. Patrick, how good is this meatball? Look at it.
In your mouth!
In your mouth! Mm. I just want to taste it, but I'm gonna wait till we have all this. Look, and you see the process you are doing when you're making your own meatballs. First you're doing like big fricadellis, pan beefs. It's being like, I don't know, here we have Mount Everest, Mont Blanc. And here we have the Swedish mountain Kebnekaise, as it should be. Think of Kebnekaise when you are making the meatballs, you know. My God, Patrick, this is the best one.
It's the thing of beauty.
Yeah. Hello, fan. Okay, I think that's it. Här, ta här nu. In your mouth. Oh, and now when the meatballs are ready, we're still having it on the after heat. But look at this. You are serving meatballs with potato and some yam. And look at this meatball. Mmm, really tasting good. Look at that one. My God. And then you are serving them with some potato. We didn't have the time now to boil the potato. But so this is the raw potato. Don't eat the raw potatoes, not so good. And then the best one. Yes, sir. Homemade lingonberry. Can you feel the smell from the Swedish mountains, the Swedish green trees? We are walking in the autumn and picking your mushrooms. Kantareller. Swedish thyme, as it should be. Mm, look now at this. Thanks, mama. So this is it. Yeah, we're having big meatballs than normal meatballs, as it should be. We have some smoke alarm as well. And we are still running the meatballs. And this is how it should be served. Lingonberries, meatballs, and potato. Then you are like a Swede. You can also have a sauce, a brown sauce, if you want to. But this is the original ones, you know, as it should be. And yeah, remember to buy my stuff in my merchandise shop. And follow me on here. Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, you know, I want to make more YouTube videos. So if you want me to cook some more Swedish food or Finnish food or English food, wherever you want me, just send me a text and I will do it. Till then, have a really good time.
In your mouth!